Kourtney Kardashian and Megan Fox are bearing lots of skin for their sexy new Skims ad. The ladies teamed up with Kim Kardashian's loungewear brand to show off the company's best-selling cotton line, and they looked smoking hot while doing it. In one of the steamy pics, Kourt and Megan are twinning in matching black triangle bralettes and underwear as they hold on to each other and bite into the same apple. In another pic, they are rocking a matching white set as Kourtney feeds Megan some cherries. The 42-year-old keeping up with the Kardashian star shared the two snaps on her Instagram alongside the cheeky caption, "Apples or cherries, wearing the cotton collection at Skims." The 35-year-old Jennifer's Body star shared two topless pictures of her with Kourt on her Instagram, writing, "Kourt, forever isn't long enough. Welcome to our Skims cotton shoot, an immersive experience." Megan and Kourt have spent a lot of time together recently. The two introduced their boyfriends, Machine Gun Kelly and Travis Barker, at the MTV Video Music Awards last week, calling them their, quote, future baby daddies. Kourtney and Travis, better known as Kravis, made their red carpet debut at the VMA's red carpet and packed on the PDA. Shortly after the event, Kourt's sister, Kim Kardashian, stopped by the Ellen DeGeneres show and showed them some major love.
I love their relationship. Like, they've grown so much together and have really, like, made some amazing, to think that they've been neighbors and friends for almost 15 years. Neighbors for, like, a decade.
The KKW beauty founder admitted their PDA is a lot, but also still very cute.
It's a lot, but it's so cute.
No, it is cute, and I like both of them very much. And he's the sweetest guy. I mean, but every time you see them, they're making out.
You know what? That's what they do, you know? Yeah. And it's so cute, and I love love, so I love them.